how do I make people remember my name whenever I perform?
Oh, I don't think that's gonna be a problem. But first, tell us your name.
My name's Maxwell Fairman.
Well, Maxwell, I would probably start out each performance by sharing your name and letting everyone in the audience know that there's going to be a quiz at the end of your performance, and you expect them to get 100%, and there's only one question. And then, at the end of your performance, ask them to tell you what your name is.
Michael,
one small item.
What's your instrument?
I play violin.
Where do you live? Where are you from?
Cincinnati.
Hey, all right.
And what grade are you in?
Seventh grade.
Seventh grade, Maxwell from Cincinnati. And you play the violin.
So can I ask you a question, though? Why is it so important that people remember your name?
So then they can invite me to perform somewhere else.
I don't think Maxwell needs a mentor.
You are on top of it.
He really just needs a card and
right.
a website.
Exactly.
He's good.
That's exactly what I was going to say.
He's fine.
Yeah. Some business cards, website, practice, and you're good to go.
Yes, sir.